following backlash from customers. Wendy's is reassuring them it will not increase menu prices, following reports it would test out surge pricing next year. The burger chain clarified it's simply a test to fluctuate prices of some of its items throughout the day based on demand. They say that would allow the company to offer discounts to customers during slower times of the day, not increase them.